definitely a tractor fire. See how the smoke's pouring out of that fucking tractor?
Oh, no, I can't see a tractor. I'll go down around the second to join.
I told you it's a tractor fire.
Yeah, so we've got quite the tractor fire going. Yeah, there were, what, like 3 fire trucks I saw, not including the water truck? And look at that. That's pretty intense.
It's pretty on fire.
But yeah, by the looks of it, the tractor caught fire and possibly blew up. And then the manure on the field must have ignited, but it's in this weird path, so it looked pretty fucking cool.
Maybe.
I guess it could be. It just looks fucking intense the way it's in that line like that.
Right now, we are everything that's wrong with today's society.
Yeah.
The guy did a U-ey. He came down to look at the fire and he didn't want to go that way.
Are you doing a U-ey too?
Yep. But I'm not going to pretend to drive down the road first.
That's fucked up. I love how they're just standing around, not fucking putting the fire out.
They probably can't. Probably not worth it.
It's not spreading, I guess it's not.
It just burn out.
Yeah. That's gotta suck, though.
I'd be pissed.
Yeah. Well, I guess it's insured, but... Hopefully he wasn't hurt.
No, I seen him on his four-wheeler.
Is this van stopping too?
I seen him on his four-wheeler already.
Okay.
Looked like he's just ripping around.
The reason that van is an idiot. How do you not figure we're fucking stopped, you dumbass?
Holy shit. Like, look at the end. The end of the fire is getting bigger at the end closest to it. Under the tractor's on fire again.
Yeah, it's definitely starting to spread at that point there, and it's not where they're looking, so I'm wondering if they're not noticing. Yeah, you can see it spreading a bit.
He's growling at something. My dog's fucking hilarious.
Yeah, they're throwing something into the tractor fire to put it out.
Yeah. I think because it's diesel fuel. And that's why it's seeped all over. Probably like 20 gallons of diesel fuel.
I guess they can't use water, seeing as it's a gas fire.
Mm-hmm.
What kind of idiot stops with the car stop so that nobody can get between them?